Transaxillary first rib resection for thoracic outlet syndrome, TOS. Patients diagnosed with thoracic outlet syndrome, primarily neurogenic or venous TOS, may be appropriate candidates for surgical decompression. If surgery is indicated, the transaxillary approach is preferred by some surgeons because it is low risk and effective for symptom relief. This approach also hides the incision well compared to a supraclavicular incision above the collarbone. The surgery includes division of the subclavius, anterior scalene, and middle scalene muscles, and removal of a portion of the first rib through an incision in the underarm. Any scar tissue or muscle fibers between the brachial plexus will also be removed. Under general anesthesia, the patient is placed in a sideways position with the arm bent overhead. An incision is made across the underarm, and the thoracic outlet is exposed. Care is taken to protect the nerves and vessels in this space. Once the first rib is visualized, the subclavius, anterior scalene, and middle scalene muscles are divided. Finally, the first rib is cut and removed. The procedure is completed in 1 to 1.5 hours. Patients are generally discharged the next day. Soreness may last for 7 to 10 days after surgery. Dedicated physical therapy starts after 2 to 3 weeks. A shoulder sling may be used for comfort, but is not necessary. Patients should avoid lifting anything over 10 pounds for 3 months. Normal activity may be resumed after 3 to 4 months. Surgical removal of the first rib and muscles does not affect shoulder movement and strength. Most patients experience lasting symptom relief after surgical decompression.